Yeah, it's the interesting combo of surfing and Christmas, I guess. Welcome to D&I Music. So today we're going to be doing the Beach Boys Christmas album.
All right.
So yeah, it's the Beach Boys Christmas album from 1964. This is their only Christmas album.
This is their only Christmas album?
Yeah, it was released on November 9th, 1964.
Okay.
Yeah, let's get started.
Okay.
We have the most famous Beach Boys Christmas song, Little Saint Nick, to start us off.
Yeah, I know this one. It's pretty popular.
Yeah, popular Christmas album in general.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Well, I know other songs on here.
What did I say? I thought I said this is like a popular Christmas song.
Yeah, I know other ones?
No.
Oh.
Well, you might. Well, not these versions. Yeah, it's the interesting combo of surfing and Christmas, I guess.
Yeah.
Then we have The Man with All the Toys.
Are all of these original, or some of these...
These are...
Like covers of classic.
Some of these are covers of classic. This one was written by Brian Wilson and Mike Love, and same with the last one. This one's a short one at 1 minute and 31 seconds. We have Santa's beard. I don't know this one. It's probably a cover.
You think so?
Yeah. It's got good harmonies. I feel like...
It makes sense for Beach Boys.
I've never heard a Christmas song like this. But we have a classic, Merry Christmas, Baby. This is not a classic. There is a Christmas song called Merry Christmas Baby that is popular.
Oh, okay.
So, that's what I thought. We have Christmas Day next.
Is this a reissue vinyl?
Yes, this is
a... I was like, that thing was brand new.
Written by Brian Wilson, not with Mike Love. I got this in January at Barnes & Noble because they were having a clearance on their Christmas album, so...
Well, there you go. That makes sense.
I don't think I've actually listened to this album. I think I've just waited for it to...
We're listening to it now.
Yeah. Then we have Frosty the Snowman. I feel like I've heard this cover multiple times.
Doesn't sound very surfery. Okay, maybe a little bit.
Cool one. Then we have the start of side two. We have We Three Kings of Orient Air. Air or R?
R.
R. More slower one. The longest song on the album at 4 minutes and 4 seconds.
So I guess the second side is all like standards.
Yeah.
Well, Frosty is standard too.
I feel like it was newer for its time, probably.
Oh, when was Frosty the Snowman written?
Don't know. Is it based on a song or a movie? Like,
I don't know. I don't know that much about it.
Then we have Blue Christmas. Did Elvis write this one originally? No. Well, I wonder if he did it originally.
I don't know. I don't know who the first person to do it was.
He didn't.
He's got the most famous version.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I would ever recognize this as Beach Boys.
We have Santa Claus is Coming to. I like this version. I've heard it before. Cool. One. Don't have much to say about it though.
Okay,
I can tell. White Christmas. Nice one.
A little slow.
Slow.
Yeah.
I feel like all covers of White Christmas are slow. Then we have I'll Be Home for Christmas. Don't know this Christmas song that well, but yeah. It's the classic.
Yeah.
Written by Buck Ram, Kim Gannon, and Walter Kent.
Okay.
The But we have Auld Lang Syne short song on the album. Is this just a cappella?
I don't know.
Hi, this is Denny, and speaking for the rest of the guys, I'd like to say that it has been a great pleasure for all of us to bring you this Christmas album.
What a thoughtful mm-hmm. Christmas
message. We hope
you
will treasure it the way we do. And if you happen to be listening to this album right now, Mike, Brian, Carl, Al, and I
would like to wish
every one of you a very Merry Christmas, and we hope the new year brings you as much happiness as this year has brought us. Thank you very much.
So yeah, that kind of wraps up new... Okay, maybe we might have one more episode, but that kind of wraps up Know Your Music, as I'd say.
What do you mean it wraps up Know Your Music?
Of the year.
Oh, for the year.
Yeah,
okay.
He gave us a message to end.
Tease me.
Know Your Music.
So you said you hadn't listened to this one, mm-hmm. but you just got it last year. Is this mm-hmm. going to go into the rotation of
maybe.
Christmas albums from now on, or you're not that good?
It's just okay.
Okay.
So there you have it. Like, subscribe, click the bell for notifications, and we'll see you next time.